Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King. Welcome. Welcome to our celebration of Christmas as we once again share the story that never grows old. The story of God's love and the birth of our Savior. Throughout the years, the story has been recounted in song and sung over and over again with great rejoicing. But it all happened on a silent, holy night in the little town of Bethlehem. There in a manger, a baby was born, our Christ child. And in that moment, heaven's light came breaking through the darkness as a heavenly host sang out for all to hear. A message of glory to God, peace on earth, and joy to the world. 2,000 years later, we still sing that song in our hearts. We hear his message now, just as clearly as the shepherds then on that first Christmas day.
Glory is good, glory is good.
Now there were in the same country shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flock by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone all around them. And they were greatly afraid. But then the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. For behold, I bring to you good tidings of great joy, which will be to all people. For there is born unto you this day in the city of David a Savior, who is Christ the Lord. And this will be the sign unto you. You will find a babe wrapped in swaddling clothes, lying in a manger." And suddenly there was with the angel a multitude of the heavenly host, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest, and on earth peace, goodwill toward men."
Angels, we have heard of my sweet peace.
So it was, when the angels had gone away from them unto heaven, that the shepherds said one to another, Let us now go to Bethlehem and see this thing that has come to pass, which the Lord has made known to us. And they came with haste, and they found Mary and Joseph and the babe lying in a manger.
In the little village of Bethlehem, there lay a child wanting. And the sky was bright with a holy light o'er the place where Jesus lay. Alleluia, oh how the angels sang. Alleluia, how it rang. And the sky was bright with the holy light. The birthday of a king.
At this time, children, you are dismissed. Your teachers will meet you in the back for children's church. And we will continue on with the first Noel.
You could hear it in their songs, in their prayers. It was the heart cry of a people lost in darkness. A people longing to see a great light, longing to see their promised Savior. Come, thou long-expected Jesus. Come to set thy people free. Hope of all the earth thou art. That night in Bethlehem, the promise would be fulfilled. For this was the dawn of hope, the moment of Mary's greatest joy. Come and see a child born, a son given, a baby cries, but yet hope was awakened.
Thank you.
Jesus, divine promise, gift from heaven, our eternal hope. He is our Emmanuel, God with us, and all is well. Let all the faithful come. Come worship and adore him. Worshipfully sing in exultation. Sing glory to God in the highest heavens. And rejoice, come on, with exceeding great joy.